three-time Monster Energy Cup Series champion, recently inducted to the NASCAR Hall of Fame, that'll be Tony Stewart. Round of three on the outside, with the 07 inside on the 07 machine driver, Cherryville, North Carolina, with two USCS feature wins on the season, and a middle aisle child, Johnny Bridges. Who is outside in the 10M machine driver, Cordova, Tennessee. She's a two-time USCS national champion. She has one feature win on the season at the Speedway down in Louisiana. That'll be Morgan Kirkman. Rotor for the inside, and the zero machine driver out of St. Louis, Missouri, that'll be Dexter Haddock. Who is outside in the 94 machine, he took on the win Saturday night at the Riverside International Speedway, that'll be Jeff Swindell. Rotor 5 on the inside, the 38 machine driver to Fort Myers, Florida, that'll be Texas, Tony Aiken. Who is outside? And the 29 machine driver out of Matthews, Alabama. That'll be Kyle Amerson. Runner number 6 on the inside. And the 44 machine driver out of Memphis, Mississippi. That'll be Junior Howard. Runner number 6 on the outside. And the 11B driver out of Covington, Tennessee. That'll be Tyler Horn. Row number 7 on the inside, and the 4 machine driver from Chillicothe, Ohio, 45 consecutive years with a feature win, including one this season, is National Sprint Car Hall of Fame driver, Danny Smith. Who is outside, and the 4W machine driver, out of Marion, Illinois, that'll be Carson Shore. Row number 8 on the inside, and the 28 machine driver, Ripley, Mississippi, and Ripley, Rooster, Jeff Willingham. Who is outside, and the 88 machine driver, out of Marion, Tennessee, that'll be Trenton Moss. Row number 9 on the inside, and the 72K driver, out of Holly Springs, Mississippi, that'll be Taylor. Who is outside? And the 47 machine driver in Mahalia, Mississippi. That'll be the Mahalia Bullet Tail Howard. Row number 10 on the inside. The 17C driver out of March, Mississippi. Your current USCS Rookie of the Year point leader, that'll be Shelby Brown. Row number 10 on the outside. And the 13 machine, he's a former USCS Rookie of the Year himself. That'll be Scrappy Bruce Howard. And row number 11 on the inside, and the 017 driver to Cummins, Georgia, that'll be Morgan Taylor. Row number 11 on the outside, and the 40 driver to Franklin, Tennessee, who's the only time USCS national champion, that'll be the man with Terry Gray. And we had a car swap here tonight. The driver the 3 machine here tonight, driver from Memphis, Tennessee, that'll be Howard Moore. So your 23 drivers here tonight for the USCS Outlaw.